Today we have the Indiana Pacers taking on Zach LaVine and the Chicago Bulls here in United Center. Look at that. Sabonis finishing with a one-handed slam. It's good for Sabonis. And now this time, Zach LaVine moving the ball for the Bulls. And now this time, Zach LaVine finishing with a ferocious slam plus the foul. Look at this replay right here. Oh my gosh. LaVine fall awkwardly. LaVine finished the game with 32 points, 4 rebounds, and 5 assists. And now this time, DeRozan, mid-range shot, it's good. DeRozan finished the game with 24 points, 3 rebounds, and 3 assists. And now this time, little catch and shoot. No, Vucevic for 3. Bang! What a shot from Vucevic. And now this time, DeRozan going all the way, finishing with a tough layup, plus the foul for DeRozan. And now in the second half, we go. Vucevic finished the game with 16 points, 15 rebounds, and 3 assists. Now this time, LaVine, step back, chase for 3. It's good, LaVine. And now this time, DeRozan moving the ball for the Bulls. Marin shot, it's good. And now this time, DeRozan, oh my gosh, again, DeRozan, Marin shot, DeRozan, pain. What a shot from DeRozan. And now this time, Zach LaVine, 4 to end the game for this game. Look at that layup. It's good for Zach LaVine. And that is it. The Chicago Bulls take this game. Don't forget, like and subscribe.